Hello legendary viewers, today in this video I am going to show you how to take screenshot on HP laptop Windows 10. So without wasting time, let's get started the video. There are two types we can capture our screen. So first of all, you have to note Windows button and print screen button. So press the button Windows plus print screen at one time, so it will take your screenshot in your laptop. And number two, if one number doesn't work, then you can do a screenshot by pressing Control key, Windows key plus print screen. And if you are not able to do a screenshot in your laptop, then tell me the device name in comment section. I will reply the keys that will help you to do a screenshot in your laptop. So if you like the video, hit like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching the video.